Yo, hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you've been good. So I really want to stop saying hello guys. Now, hello people, welcome back to my channel. I hope you've been good. So today I'm talking about 10 things you will never see me buy, use or do. 10 things you will never see me buy, use or do. So basically guys, if you have any of these or probably you use them, I'm not here to condemn anyone, but I want you guys to know me better. And probably you're asking, why is she like this? Why is she always like this? And why? And like that kind of why. So today I'm just going to tell you guys about 10 things I do. Probably there are more than this, but these are the first 10 that came to my mind, and I have them right here on the book. So guys, let's just get started, please. I'm not here to condemn anyone. If you're using it, it's a topic for another day. Nevertheless, I want you guys to know more about me, and I'm going to be sharing with you guys 10 things I never 10 things I never use, do or buy. So let's get started. Boom. Video. Okay. I think this should be part of it. If you're new to my channel and you've not subscribed, please subscribe right now and also hit the notification bell. Thank you guys. So number one item on my list, like the list is right here, I'm actually looking at it from here. So number one is heels, like extremely high heels. I cannot wear them because they are so high and I can't really carry my body like that. So there was a particular time I bought one heel like that. I think it was a 4 inches, but it has tiny heels and I cannot walk with tiny heels. If it is extremely high or tiny heels, you'll never see me wearing it. Tiny heels are just not my thing. So I go for block or 3.5 inches shoe. There's something more solid and that is more comfortable with. So let's roll on number two. Jean trousers. You will never see me wear trousers. Yeah, this has to do with my faith. My faith does not support me, so I do not wear trousers. So there's this thing I wear because I like to keep fit, and I can't keep fit in skirts or gown. So I wear, what do you call it? Yeah, that's what you call it. Yeah, this is what you call it, people. Exactly, this is what I wear. You rather see me wear this like once a week or just once a while. Because I love to keep fit and definitely I go for this. So you never see me wear trousers. Jean, denim, whatever you call it, you never see me wear that. So let's move on to number three, four, five. So number three is red lipsticks. You never see me wear, I love light makeup, so you never see me wear a red lipstick because my face does not really support wearing makeup, but I definitely love looking good. So I tend to have something little going on. Nevertheless, I do not use a red lipstick on my lips. Like you won't see some red on my lips. Like I'll never wear red. I don't know why. I don't like it on my lips. So let's move that aside and go on to the fourth one. Micro bags. Like I don't even own one, but they are so tiny they can't even occupy my phone. Now I for one like to put some little things in my bag, my phone, my credit cards, a little powder, lip balm and stuff. And these micro bags generally do not cannot occupy that. So I'd rather go for a mini tote or something else. Definitely not a micro bag. So you never see me buy a micro bag. I know I talked about micro bag in my other video. Nevertheless, if you like it, go ahead and buy it, please. So this is just Rebecca in person. You never see me with a micro bag. So move on to number five. Guess what my number five item is? Jewelries. Like right now you're definitely not seeing earring on my ear or necklace or bang. Where's my wristwatch? I always forget to wear that. So but I wear wristwatch guys, I wear wristwatches. Nevertheless, I do not use jewelries. My faith, my personal conviction does not support that. So you wouldn't see me wear earrings. Like I can't remember last time I wore them. Like I was 7. No, I think I wore earrings while in secondary school. I think the moment I finished secondary school, I think I was wearing, then I had someone buying it for me. Nevertheless, boom, jewelries. You never see me wear jewelries. Now let's move on to number six, seven and eight. So number six guys is boots. Now because of this part of the country I'm in, I you wouldn't see, I don't think I own one. I don't don't buy boots. Like, believe me, I feel like boots are for cold weather and stuff like that. Believe me. And so I definitely don't buy boots. I rather go for sneakers and stuff like that. But boots, no, at least for now, because of where I am right now, and I really don't fancy them because of my location. So I love them anyways. They are good, they are nice, fabulous, and everything. If you have them, rock it up. But I don't buy boots. Remember, we're talking about me today. That's just it. I want you guys to know me. So let's move on. Number seven, nail polish. Like, even the colorless one or whatever they call it, I don't have it on my nails. I rather wash my nails, cut them, and no nail polish. I just don't like it. I do not like nail polish. Having your eyes painted something else, your lips on something else. No. Nail polish, white, gold, red, pink, whatever you call it. No, you won't see me with nail polish. I don't think. I can't remember last time I had this. Probably I was 12 or 13. And believe me, I've grown way past that. So you won't see me with nail polish. Now, my number is at number eight. Number eight thing you will never see me buy, use, or do is you never see me take a photo or video of myself in my underwear. I love underwears, guys, but you'll never see me take photos in them. Like, no. Like, I'm comfortable with my body, I have a good body type, but you never see me showing it out like that. Like, just like showing your bare hands. I can definitely take a photo of this, but showing you guys, no way, that ain't happening. So you never see me do that. You've never seen me do that. So number nine. Now, before I say number nine and ten, guys, if you're new to my channel and you like what you see, please don't forget to subscribe and also hit the notification bell. And so number nine is luxury items. Like, I won't buy. I definitely love something good, expensive, provided that it's good. I love something good. I love to look good, cheeky, and all fabulous like that. But I won't buy luxury items if it will. I will have to compromise other things, like other good things. And then, like, if I have to, like, use the whole of my money, my resources, just to get one item, then I won't buy it. So I definitely have some luxury items with me, but I won't buy if it's going to compromise with my other stuff. If I have to compromise them with my other stuff, so you won't see me use them, you won't see me buy them. But if I have enough money on me that very moment, you then I'll go for it and stuff. So if you're always looking forward to buy a luxury item, I think you guys should just consider some other things before you buy them. I think that's just a message I'm trying to pass out here. I don't know if it is making sense, but so number 10, I don't know why I do this, but hair clips, like, I don't use them. I love them so well, but I don't know. I was ordering for some things online, I think a month ago, and I had to order for hair clips as well, but I just don't know why. I don't like buying them, but I love it when I see it on people, on pictures. I just like hair clips, like, but I don't use it. I don't know why, but I just don't buy them. I don't use it. Not that they are not good, please, guys. They are so good. They're nice and everything. Most of these items are, most of it, are okay. Nevertheless, but okay, not most of it. Some of it are okay. Nevertheless, I just don't use these things. Like these hair clips, I love them so well. So I'll try. I don't know what I'm going to do, but I'm just going to, like, try to put it on my list and always try to, like, click on it, order for it or something. So first time, anytime I buy one, I'm definitely going to show it on my YouTube channel, yeah. So you guys should watch out for it. Hair clips, I don't know why. I love them so well, but I never buy them. So that's all for today. I guess you guys know a little bit about me today. So if you like what you've seen, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and at the comment section, let me know what you guys think about this video. And don't forget to subscribe and also hit the notification bell if you haven't. So thank you guys very much. I really appreciate your kind gesture. That's all for today, and bye.